11:01, November 10, 2014. And I hope y'all are having a nice grand council meeting on Jody Smith. What y'all think y'all gonna do with me? Huh? What do you think thousands of years of what this was about? You went around and y'all did this. I've got books, you know, that I read. And I'm not really able to read because of what y'all have done by mapping my brain. And I'm very, very angry. And I'm going to remain so. What y'all think this is about? Are we Indian givers? You see that? Who is that? A mother with her baby on the back. Got two of them. They're actually quarters. Y'all about to give up everything you stole. I cannot be appeased. No, you cannot appease me. You see what this says? Eyes that see do not grow old. The Proverbs of Mexico, Central, and South America. You see this? What does this one say? Our Lady of Sun. And you see what's the Vicious Pisces? And you see all these nuns, huh? Jesuit priest and Malta Templar Knights. New Brunswick is going. What gave you the authority to go around and slaughter indigenous children? And take them away from their culture and their mother and fathers. What gave you the right to include them in a social engineering program of turning them into alcoholics and whores? When they are the earth children. King Solomon did not die honorable because he used his wisdom for what was bad in the end. To build an empire. And because of it, all those tribes are scattered. And some lost. But there's more than 12 tribes that y'all have. And I'm sure my family did not sign their names up to be part of an abduction treaty. Where my brain is being mapped, used, my body is being done horrible things. I'm sure my family didn't sign up for that. Yeah, I'm gonna be your monkey. Because I'm the monkey ranking all planes. And y'all not getting away with profaning me. Nor any of these tribes. You can tell Special Operations that. I want to see how many of you countries are going to reform your policies. Which countries are going to be the leaders in reforming this mess? Because y'all can get 400 years left on this planet before the Grand Cleansing starts wiping out this area, this location, this realm. Y'all wanted a golden age, huh? And it's time for your industrial age to end. So think about this. Eyes that see do not grow old. You soul snatchers. And advanced beings who have the technology to recreate and clone. I want all the clones put to death. All these soulless beings put to death. Soul catchers. No, I'm not a player. And I ask y'all to speak truthfully to one another. Speak truthfully to your neighbor. You people of the machine are gone. And you're giving the land back. Now call me an Indian giver again, yeah? I doubt that I'm an Indian giver. Nobody gave y'all nothing. Y'all went around and slaughtered and stole it. Because y'all never had anything. You were never blessed. You're away with creation. So what I'm supposed to do, Blood Chiefs and Patriarchs? Allow this to continue? Have beings in the universe who want to be gods and co-creators? You tell all these people that are involved with this bloodline encryption scheme, these vampires, may the beasts of the field and the birds and fowl of the air eat the flesh off their bones. May their eyes rot out. And their tongues too. I'm gonna remain angry. Until I see justice carried out. Until I see justice flowing like a mighty river. So y'all have a good afternoon. And think about this coin. Think about it. And think about how the real Isa, Yeshua, Yahshua, how he's coming in glory. because y'all done had your experiment with religion. And it caused this. Mm-hmm. Yes, going bones. Secret military. Y'all are my enemy and you can't make it right with me. And it's never wise to assume. Because assume means ass, you, and me. That's what it does. It makes an ass of you and me. So next time when you think that I'm this, the viscous Pisces, or your little star, or your jungle bunny, or your squaw, huh? Or your porn star. All of you are in my hands. Sometimes I even think about becoming an animal. Sometimes I want to be a bird, or a fish, or a cow. So I never think to make a joke of being in